refuses to make the changes we ask for in the fifth chapter. Yes. Arthur? Hi. No, nothing really, dear. I just wanted to hear your voice. It doesn't matter. Whatever you say is what I want to hear. I love you, too. I missed you so much last night. I waited and waited, and then I suddenly realized that you must be tied up in a meeting. You were home. But last night was ours. She did the same thing last week. How many headaches can she have? Arthur, nobody knows better than I do that you're married. But one night a week is all we have. I don't care. I will not be taken for granted. Nor will I be a convenient diversion for you when you happen to be bored at home. Listen to me. I have one small corner of your life. I'd never ask for more. And I will not settle for less. Now you and your rabbit-faced wife can both go to hell!